The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Hardy Boys from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And his partner, representing the Judgment Day, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
This man has an impressive resume. Plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
Well, sometimes change is a good thing.
Go! Get up!
Well, he attacks the body and the mind.
The mark of a truly intelligent competitor.
And oh, how he has developed a long, sadistic streak.
I completely agree, Cole, and I completely enjoy it.
They are ready for a fight.
And at a combined weight of 513 pounds, Clown Dio Case, Natoli, and the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, The Bar.
You are looking at a team that delivers a tag clinic every time they compete, but tonight might be their best lesson yet.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Tag switching it up.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Shoulders down.
Quick count out after one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Incoming!
And he's able to reverse.
Kick to the gut.
Fist of fate.
For the win.
And
Scissors takedown expertly applied.
Stomp in the leg.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
And now he's really falling behind.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moment.
We're going to finish it off.
He is in complete control.
Cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a leg drop combo?
He gets tagged in. Is not showing a single shred of doubt right now. And he gets the tag.
Looking on the leg.
DDT.
Tagged in.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
To the belly.
Sheamus looking for a fight no matter how it comes his way.
Bad predicament right here. Down the windpipe. Tagging his partner in now.
Looking for, looks like, yeah, an abdominal stretch.
Dropped him right on the back of their neck.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
Ducking out of trouble.
He's struggling a bit here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
On.
Another lights.
Tagged in.
Kick finds the mark.
Down with a sling blade. Basement drop kick. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Here he goes for the win! And he kicks out of the pin in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
No.
What a shot!
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Sheamus has taken complete command.
Just look at Sheamus go.
This display of
this match may be nearing its limit.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn Balor's under the gun.
Suplex!
count. Yeah, talk about a close call.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
What a clothesline.
And he may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
Yeah, he's in real danger of being put away here.
Yes, tag.
He's one step ahead there. Well-executed suplex.
Was ready for that.
A big trip for the Swiss Alps, shall we?
Measuring. Oh, face stop. Oh, stiff punch. Down he goes.
Head to the top now.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Lift off. Good Lord, taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole.
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
Power of it. 15, 16. Got all of it. And Sheamus is down. Cover.
Sheamus powered up. The Celtic Warrior proving his toughness tonight.
And Balor can only take a second here if he wants to keep the pressure on his opponent.
Elbow completely cuts them off. Caught with a clothesline.
The Irish brawler's got him where he wants him. Norris, what impact! And there's the cover!
He stops the count for his partner.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Mangling the face.
Really just laying it in. Has their opponent up and hooked up for a backbreaker.
But wait, oh, there's more.
A second.
Here he comes off the tag.
Drop kick right on point. He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
There's the tag.
This is not gonna end well.
Nowhere to go.
Hoisted up into a backbreaker.
And looks still like holding on.
There's more to come.
Second one.
Will it be?
I think so.
3.
I couldn't agree more. This is just vicious.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious. Eyes in the drop zone.
Did Finn clinch this?
Cover! Oh, he kicked out. I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And Balor in complete utter shock right now. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
What an elbow drop. Right to the heart.
Oh, my gosh. What a hit.
The damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Big time.
Seemed like a count out to me, guys.
Uh-oh. Cross face.
You can see hope for Balor begin to drain away.
Finn Balor, nowhere to go. Oh, he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight. Chicken wing, underhook.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Finn appears helpless. What's going to happen?
Uh-oh. The gotch neutralizer. Get that instant replay ready. Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Boom!
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
Sheamus gets tagged in.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. Hard landing.
Sheamus asking the WWE Universe, are you not
entertained?
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Vicious right forearm.
This match continues.
Sheamus making an emphatic statement. So he keeps his team in the match.
Out.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. From the top, double handle connects.
Attack after attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Impressive moves from Sheamus, guys.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Catches a punch.
Oh, no, 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 no. You gotta win at any cost.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a leg drop combo?
Tag made. Fresh man in.
A time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense.
Finn Balor,
oh,
he caught
the man, big time.
Placed in the corner.
Finn lining him up. Shotgun drop kick.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
From the top rope.
Cross landing.
You must have seen that coming.
Up and down, what a
neutralizer.
Dang! That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, there's a response against Finn. Oh, uppercut. Will it be? And there's the save.
And here comes Sheamus in off the tag.
Closes the book.
Oh, slight blade. Followed up with a basement drop kick.
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
Put in a position now.
The power that takes is insane. Tags him in.
In off the tag. How's that for a counter?
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Springboard misses the target.
Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And off the tag is Finn Balor. Some of the high points of that one.
Here are your winners, Jeff Hardy and Finn Balor.
And Finn Balor is the one to put this one away for the team. No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.